Hi guys.
Hi guys. So welcome to my maiden
or
first video blog. So I'm doing a video practically intended sa mga kababayan natin. So my channel, I'm trying to think of a name, but initially ang pangalan na naisip ko is actually Ka Na Dyan. Meaning, magugas ka na dyan. What a joke. So, yan yung initial
maglabay
channel name.
Hindi mo sinabi ang...
So, for today, usually, pag bago kang immigrant, the first thing na nasa isip mo, aside from the worries, usual worries of being nasa bagong lugar, yung pera mo konti pa, wala ka pang trabaho, ang baon mo, pinipreserve mo yan,
preserve mo for
your job hunt, for your new life, pag-transfer mo dito. So usually, kung may friends ka, may mga advice yan. But in my case, kuan yun, okay yun kasi may marami akong kilala na nandito na nauna sa amin. So, in fact, yung first night namin was pretty good. May welcome pa. But as you progress, as the days goes on, you'll be on your own trying to find a place for yourself and adjust quickly. So, usually, ang mga problema initially is mga gamit kasi wala kang gamit. Usually, limited lang yung dala mo. So, I'm going to bring you to a place, tawag na dito sa Toronto. I think this is all over Ontario and I think not only sa province, baka meron din silang equivalent sa ibang province. Itong Value Village. So, Value Village is a thrift store dito. Usually yung store na to is a non-profit organization na nagpa-fundraising to na I think yung kita nila nito will be used for charitable work. I think this is for diabetes or lung or whatever. Yan yung narinig ko. So, I'm going to show you around. So, mga second-hand items to na magagamit sa bahay. Pero, in comparison, dadalhin ko rin kayo sa other places para pag nandito na kayo, you'll have at least an idea kung paano or what will suit you. Okay? So, papasok na tayo. I'm getting out of the car now and I'll walk you through there.
Okay. Ito yung Value Village.
Ito yung Value Village. Came back. So, naligpit ko na yung cart. So, papasok na tayo. Value Village. So, ito yun. This is the store. This is the entrance. Papasok na tayo. So this is what you can see. There are books. They've got Christmas decors. Halos lahat kung anong gusto mo sa bahay nandito. Mga second-hand items. They've got good items too. Ito mga figurines and chinas. Oh, here's a nice one. Just for Christmas. Ito naman, mga gamit sa bahay. Some chinas. Almost everything that you need nandito. Even pots. Even a Christmas tree. May Christmas tree din sila dito. Some small appliances. Meron yan. Mga sport items, sport second-hand goods.
dito, bisikleta. You know what, this really helped me when I was here before. Bumili akong bisikleta instead of paying for bus fare. It really saved a lot of money when I was doing some research of in preparation for my job search. So ito, some lampshades, some, what you call this, duvet for your bedroom, some curtains. Meron din sila itong mga second-hand clothes na pwede magamit. So this season, usually busy and season ngayon for Christmas, some people are just here to pick up some wardrobe. Ito, this is one of the things that most of you might be thinking, yung winter clothing. So winter clothing, may mga jackets na dito. I don't know, maybe you can also find better quality dyan sa atin, but if you're on a budget, meron din sila dito. Usually cheaper, a little bit cheaper, because they're old, used jackets. My leather jacket, some coats for your job search, meron dito. Almost anything nandito. So this operates by donations. So then resale nila. Ikot-ikot lang muna tayo. Let's have a look. And maybe I'll look for something too. Something to bring home. Ito mga shoes. Oh, may Nike pa dito. Okay. Boots section. Tons of leather shoes. So para din siyang department. So let me show you magkano dito, like ito. A floor shime, second hand floor shime. Ito, they're selling it for $15.99. Yan, $15.99. Ito yung mga price dito. So usually, floor shime dito would cost you around $100. But you can buy it second hand here at Value Village, $15.99. Shirt, plaid shirt dito is $8.99. Abercrombie & Fitch, some bags. See someone familiar, what did you find? So people also come here, pupunta lang dito, ikot-ikot ng mga Value Village, nagka-hunt for something, mga pieces na magaganda, either for collection. Yan, ito mga Christmas motif collection. Why, what's missing? There's no price? And what did they say?
No price here today.
No, you have to talk to the manager if you want to get a price. Ito, kung mahili kayo ng mga Christmas Village, ito, magkano to dito? How much is this?
$2.99.
Ito $7.99. May kita ka naman dito na talagang maganda at saka bura, pero some of them is very similar sa price ng dollar store, which I'm going to show you later on, at saka sa Walmart. Okay, so let's, this is Value Village. I hope you appreciate the segment na ikot dito, but I will not end the segment here yet. May comparison tayo. Let's have a look at the dollar store. Okay, see you. Hi, we're back. Dito na tayo ngayon. Isang street mall na may dollar store. So, ito makikita nyo dito. Right here. So, tingnan natin. Let's have a look what we can find. So ito originally, tawag ng tindahan na to is dollar store, but I think hindi lang dollar na ngayon. So depende sa item, you could get a dollar 25 to $6. So everything you can find here. So gamit sa bahay, yung nagamit nila dito. So you could pick it up here when you arrive. So from plastic, ito mga plastic baskets, everything here. So usually dito, thrift, option ng thrift store or Value Village is Dollarama. So ito. So toiletries meron dito, shampoos, soap. Ito. So this is Dollarama. So ito yung option if you're not hindi mo type yung thrift store Value Village. So dito you could buy some of the items that you will need. So, ito, Dollarama. This is where you could actually buy some of the stuff that you need initially when you arrive here in your new country. Okay, thank you. Hi, so we're here in warehouse, a big warehouse. This is a liquidation store. You could actually find most of the items here at 50% whatever is the tag price. So this is a good place for you to pick up pieces for your new home. So what I got here is let me show you picture frames. So ticket price is $10, but you could actually get it for $5, 50% off. And you see, almost anything you need at home, this is where you could actually save. Items are older models, probably, and this will just actually be good for just for your start here, your new place, new home. So I'll have a look around, maybe pick up some few pieces, but yeah. So the place is called Liquidation Center. So there's a lot of those store types here in Toronto, So you just have to ask around where the liquidation centers are and save some money. So I'll show you some of the stuff that they have here. Like this one. This is a ceramic pan. Pretty good quality. Pretty good quality. It's the ticket to this for $20. So brand new. That's $10. So basically, it's stainless steel with the ceramic coating. So not bad, really, for, as a start. You could also have here a wok. Pretty nice wok. It's being sold again for $30, so for $15 you could have that wok at home. Some plates, $1 each, so that's going to be 50 cents. Here's another Teflon coated pan. 24 centimeter marble collection, $15. Some spoon. So mostly everything you will probably need in your new home, you can see it here. It's a big warehouse. So I'll keep on searching for something. Basically, I like searching, hunting for stuff. Okay. We're back. So David have, you see it in my background, refs. Got even some decor here. So these are all warehouse full of liquidation items. There's a pretty bird here. Here's a phone case for a Galaxy phone. Samsung. S5.